Some of the people who live on their boats are actually pulling their boats out. So they don't get any damage or it doesn't hit the bottom. This is in before the tidal surge is supposed to happen. They're going to take no chances. And we will have the latest on CBS and KCAL9 to exactly what's happened and all of the stuff that's going on. You can see some of the folks leaving. They say they're going about 3 miles out.